Like I'm really falling.
Here. Ready? Don't drop your back.
I got it. Here we go.
The burning heat. I just think about my baby.
We're about to go.
I'm so full of love, I could barely eat. There's nothing sweeter than my baby. I'd never want once from the cherry tree. Cause my baby, sweet as can be.
Just loading up a baby elephant.
Hold my body down, I'll crawl home to her. Where's when my baby found me? I was 3 days.
Alright, so we ran into a little problem.
It had to be Josh.
We got a little leakage in the back seat. One of the jugs cap popped open and it just leaked all over the floor. So yeah, we're at a petrol stop right now. You can see. We still have 3.5 hours left.
And look at the sunrise in the back. Mm. That lady. I'm gonna guess I'm jerky. No.
And then there's Josh now with his favorite house. Hey. All right, so we made it to our destination. Yeah, it's 10:03 right now. We are currently at Camp Wolverton. He just parked, and now we're.
Oh, bear.
We did.
And deers.
And we saw some deer driving up here.
Jeez. There's only life or death.
Shit. Yeah.
You know, I've always wanted to do a camping trip like this, to tell you the truth. It's not like a dream, but like it's cool, you know. I've never done something like this, and why not now, you know? YOLO.
How difficult is it to carry that bike?
Difficult. Not for a man like me.
Didn't I tell
them?
Alright.
So currently balancing across this log, as you can tell.
Right next to the stream. Pretty cool.
That's the rest of the guys.
Stepping out of your comfort zone and doing something different, something no one would normally do, you know, that to say is, it's a very life awakening, and you're going to learn something new from it. And I'm really intrigued by that idea, because I really like learning new things, experiencing new things, and looking back on it, reflecting back, and just growing from it.
I'm telling you, let go.
Go up.
We're gonna be here all day.
I'll pass it up. Go. You think that water is recoverable?
No.
Oh. Shit.
Bruh.
Get this out. Please.
I'm responsible for that bag.
I know.
You
I got
it.
The part that really got me was the water falling, you know? Like, as soon as I let go of that, I just saw it, like, drop down, and I knew that if I let go of the hill, then, like, I'd probably fall down, too. And then the bag's not mine, so I didn't want to drop that either. I wanted him to give me the bag so that, like, he wouldn't fall, because I know he's not as heavy as I am, but he managed.
Josh, where are you going? Trail. Huh?
Trail?
Wait up. We gotta figure something out. Yeah, hold on, man. Maybe we can share some of it.
I have more.
More what?
Water.
No, I'm saying like share some of the gear in there.
Yeah, I could carry something.
Yeah, dude, because if one falls, we all fall, man. It's a team thing. Bring your bag up here. And sort things out. I got room in my pack.
Okay, so nice.
No. Yeah. All right.
So this is my walking stick. I found it. There's some cool little designs that I think termites might have made. It's a walking stick. I'm carving it out.
Say your name, your age, and what you do.
I am Frank Fernandez. I'm 21. My occupation is postman. My strongest suit, I think, is going to be my sense of direction. I guess just the intuition part.
Move up to here, Emerald. We should be there by 5. That's the plan. That's the plan.
So, it's almost 3. We've been sitting at this rest spot for almost an hour now. Close to an hour. A little update. I slipped and dunked one leg in the creek. I don't know if you can see it. And I got my entire right leg wet, including getting water inside my boots, so I decided to stop and dry up for that and get our bearings straight. But Josue also lost his glasses, which we've been trying to find for the past half an hour. Right now I'm just trying to regain my energy. Super tired. Super, super tired.
So, we finally found the trail. Oh my god. Holy shit. Like that? Like, look over there.
We...
No one try to fuck with that.
Traversed. That would fuck you up. Through probably...
Mother Nature is a cruel, cruel woman.
We probably traversed between 1 or 2 kilometers of untraveled land, so...
Oh, man. That was tough.
Yeah.
I could see a change in everything.
In the difficulty?
Yeah.
Sense of accomplishment though, right?
Yeah, it is, man.
And happiness of finding the trail.
It is.
I'm more grateful for the trail.
Wow.
with the truth, we don't lie. See the future in my eyes.
Three words that can sum up what I've learned in life. It goes on.
Ice, it's not snow.
No. Snow hurts.
It shatters.
Looks lame. I always thought snow would be cooler.
It feels good.
Get it?
Ah, oh, it's like a Slurpee.
Yeah.
But real.
For real. Bad. On contrary, quite delicious. It's really good.
It's fucking good, huh?
But I got it all over me. It's really good though.
Yeah, right. It's like he had some of that like nest tea stuff.
You want to try the snow cone? There's stain on my ass? There's stain on my ass? There is just. Oh yeah, this is how I put on my backpack. Fucking shit right now. Ah, I gotta lift this shit up. Ah. Put this bad boy. Heavy as fuck, but that'll do it. Thank you.
right ahead of the lake. We walked about 2.5 miles maybe just to get to this spot. You see it?
Josh and Todd to catch up.
What are we doing right now?
We're just resting. We're walking back to the camp. We're walking back to the car. We've actually made way better time walking back than we did walking forward. So we should be home soon.
Take that, Mother Nature.
Inside me now, like a brand new friend, I'll forever know I've got this life in the will to show I will always be there. better than before. Long nights alive.
Feed a Coco. Zoom in. Shway Mendoza,
yeah.
20 years old. Film weddings, study.
Sorry, I was talking over you, that's why.
Yeah. Let's wait until this plane passes by.
What is your weakest?
Teamwork. What is my weakest strength? I can't die. No, I'm just kidding.
Anything else you want to say about this?
Anthony's a fucking asshole. Yeah.
You want to explain why?
Because he was fucking filming my crack while I'm trying to take off the backpack off. Could have easily took the backpack off and I could have climbed up. It's all good though. He's dead.
Up top, 300,000 feet of gold. I kid you not. Helicopters are rushing in.